So this is a boom cylinder?
Lift cylinder, very much.
Yes. Boom lift cylinder from a Bobcat E50 excavator. Brenda's just shown me a quick hack to get the gland nut off. So we've got an adjustable C-spanner here with a 3/4 breaker bar. And what he's done to make sure it stays on, he's actually put a strap, a ratchet strap, which actually keeps the pins inside the gland nut here. It's a pretty awesome idea. He was stressing, but he got it off. Or he got it loose. That's an awesome idea.
Yeah. Step on it.